Hello friends, how are you? Hope you will be fine and healthy. Actually, I am willing to make videos for those who want to improve their English language. And just now I have made the plan that in next video, in some of my videos, I will share some information with you. I will make videos regarding to the English learning, improving the English language. But with the improving English language, I think when you will get the knowledge, then I think it will be okay and fine. So in next video, I'm planning to give you the information about the countries, different kind of countries, world population, United Nations, other organizations, United Nations and its organs, and there are a lot of other information. In this way, you will get the two benefits. One benefit of learning and improving the English language, and the other benefit that you will get the knowledge also. So please give me feedback below in comment box that whether you are willing to get the informative videos or not, or you just want to improve your English language. Because when you want to improve your English language, it is very necessary for you that listen the videos of English language. Watch the videos of English language, no matter on what topic or subjects they are, where there you are interested in. First of all, listen those kind of videos. In this way, you will improve your English language and you will get the knowledge of your specific field. So I think that listening and watching videos in English language will improve your English speaking skills. First of all, there are, as in my some of previous videos I told you, that reading, writing, listening, and then speaking. These are the four things that will help you to improve your English language. And from these four skills or things, listening is very important. Listening, as you know, that a small baby, first of all, he just listen, and after listening, he imbibe the words in his mind, and then he starts speaking little words. Words are not in proper shape, stammering shape, and after that, he starts speaking. After 2 years, you have seen that babies start speaking the language after 2 years, just on the basis of listening. So I think that listening is very important if you want to improve your English language. Otherwise, other things are good. When you will improve your listening skill, then I think when you will be able to listen and speak the language, then you can start learning how to write and read the language. So for babies, it is very natural to learn the language of his parents or their parents, and because they live in that environment where their everybody speaks in the native language, and baby imbibes that language, and then he speaks. So when you have learned your native language, and right now you have the plan to learn the other language, then I think that you will face a lot of problems while learning the language. It will take lot of time. Not 2 years or 1 year. It depends on your choice, the capacity of your work, how much hard work you do on daily basis. In this way, I think that if you are doing your hard work in learning the language for 1 hour in a day, the other person is doing his work for 6 days, then who will improve the English language fast? The person who is doing 6 hour work hard for improving or learning the language. So I think that this is very good for you to understand the capacity of work. If your capacity of work is good, you are doing lot of hard work for lot of hours, then you will improve English language before that person who is doing the less hard work. So I think that if you want to improve the English language, it is necessary for you. First of all, you should be devoted towards the learning the language. Otherwise, if you don't have interest, then you will not put your heart towards learning the things. If you are interested in, then with devotion, with interest, you will do the hard work. And gradually, I think that you will improve your language very soon. Otherwise, it is very difficult for people, those just want to learn the English language but don't do the hard work. Without doing the hard work, any interest, both things are very necessary. Hard work is necessary and interest is necessary. If you are interested in, then you will feel enjoyment while learning the English language. And if you are not interested in, then I think that you will feel bored while learning the English language. So I think that learn the English language with interest, with devotion. Otherwise, I think that it will take a lot of time. You will consume a lot of time to improve yourself. If you want to improve yourself fast, want to become fluent in this language, I think that you will have to do hard work and you will have to give the time. If you don't have the time, you can give time. If you are a busy person, you are doing some other kind of activities, you are doing the job, you are doing any kind of business, then I think that you should listen the podcasts while doing your work. With the help of cell phone, you can listen the podcast, radio programs, or downloaded videos. Keep your cell phone in your pocket and play those videos and listen them. In this way, you will do your work and you will also improve your English language. Your both work will be done. Otherwise, I think that it is very difficult for you to improve the language in very short time. For improving any other language which is not your first language, I think that it takes a lot of time. Some people say that learn English language in some days. It is not possible. It is impossible to make yourself to speak on all topics on any situation. It requires time, lot of hard work. Hope you find this video useful. Please hit the like button, subscribe this channel so that you never miss our other videos. I'm Altaf Malik and you are watching me on my English language channel. Thank you. Bye bye.